Today we're going to show you a great way of painting the really bright yellow colour scheme that Bad Moon's Orks are known for. Now, Ork miniatures are usually best coated in darker colours, so silvers for the vehicles and blacks or browns for the infantry. So the first thing we need to do is make the area really light to paint the yellow over. So I'm going to start out with a base coat of Ceramite White, and then we're going to layer over that using Uriel Yellow. After that, we'll shade the recesses with Agrax Earthshade and then highlight the other edges using Flashkit's Yellow. And after that, if you want to, you can then chip them a little bit using Lead Belcher. So we're going to be starting then with Ceramite White applied to the medium layer brush, and you can see on my palette I've got a little square of black that I painted on here. This is just so you can see how much I'm thinning the paint down by. And what you want to do is add a small amount of water into the mix to about that sort of consistency there, and when you're ready, all you've got to do is start base coating the areas you want to be yellow. And with this colour you will need to apply two thin coats. Once you've built up that even white, you're now ready to layer over it using Uriel Yellow still applied with a medium layer brush. Now that layer's done, we're ready to shade it by using Agrax Earthshade painted into all the recesses, and this includes around all the rivets as well. Now that the armour's shaded, we're ready to highlight it using Flashkit's Yellow applied to the small layer brush. You want to pick out all the sharpest edges and also all the rivets as well. And with that highlight applied, the yellow of the armour is complete, but of course an orc won't look after his armour too well, so if you wanted to, you can start weathering it now by chipping it using Lead Belcher. What you need is a bit of sponge like this, and all you do is very lightly start dabbing at the armour to get a random chipped effect on it. Now I do recommend you don't get carried away with this, just keep it subtle, because in this sort of case, less is more. And here we have the completed yellow armour of this Bad Moon's Orc. Really cool effect and really easy to do. And of course, you can apply this to any Orc miniature that you want to paint, from Flashkits to Death Dreads. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this one, and we'll see you again soon.